We're going to personal training right now, and then tomorrow morning I'll be heading out to Canada. I want to show you what my day is like today. So personal training, then a haircut, so let me take you guys with me. Let's go.
I'm trying to call a sex symbol to eat my kids up. They say more money, more problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the problems. Bring on the motherfucking problems.
Okay, it's windy as fuck. I didn't tell you what I did, but I bought a jacket. I'm literally crying because of how fucking cold it is here in Canada, and it's snowing. Here's the fucking view though. It's nice. Oh, what a cold, bro. She don't love me either.
It's just hard to find. I think we're going out to a restaurant, but I don't know which one, so we'll figure it out. Otherwise,
we looked at the shit. There you go.
She's just salty because I look better than her.
We're gonna get started on our little challenges, and then we'll have to record every challenge and see the video afterwards when we wake up in the morning and put it together on what happened.
Alright, this guy's planning on getting wasted.
I'm not planning on getting wasted. I'm just saying, it's just gonna be really funny because you're gonna hear me talking straight now, but six drinks later is not gonna be the same. Okay, so we've now taken a shot of Jaeger. The punishment for Jaeger was taking another shot and singing a song, but we're forwarding it because I have to get a girl a shot, and then she has to drink another Jaeger, and we gotta fucking sing a song. So how the fuck does that make any fucking sense? But it does, so I guess there we go.
We have now finished drink one. On to drink two.
Drink number two. She's got a regular martini, and I got
a dirty martini,
and I got a Cosmo. So there's that, and then I don't even know what the challenge is.
Well, please.
Okay, all right, we'll figure it out. So there you go. It's good.
So we're on challenge two. We have we're on hole two, I guess. The shot was a Jaeger bomb, but they don't have Jaeger. They have Fernet. I don't know what that is, but we're about to find out. So let's go.
Yes.
Oh, tastes like mint. Mm. I don't know. This tastes good, but like spicy.
Okay.
It's not bad. Highly recommend. I give it a 7.9.
Oh. 7.9.
I think.
Just give it an 8.
No, it's not good enough to be an 8.
Oh shit, really?
It's just got a little like, it's missing a flavor. It's just a lot of mint. Not bad.
How is it different than regular Jaeger?
Regular Jaeger, like, is smoother. This hits like a little, like, this has an alcohol taste. Okay. Jaeger doesn't really have an alcohol taste.
Okay.
Don't get drunk on Jaeger, it's bad. Okay.
Chicken and waffles.
I don't know what the hell that is. Okay, whatever that means, but hopefully this shit's good. Looks big as fuck.
Niggas ain't switching. Mind on mission. Mind on pussy and billions. Mind on pussy and billions. You know I gotta say.
She didn't like her matcha coffee. Matcha latte.
With shrooms
in it.
It's
alright.
5 out of 10.
I'm trying mine. Mine's a hot chocolate with power and something. No, I got the dip. Anyways. It is good. At least the hot chocolate's not bad.
Right.
I don't really taste it, so there you go.